fourth workout in the Corona Bodyweight Training Series is Lisa's Machine 2.0. This is the harder version of the Lisa's Machine workout. So it's the same theory as in you do five exercises, and you do all five exercises for 10 reps, 8 reps, 6 reps, 4 reps, 2 reps, and then you build back up again doing 4 reps, 6 reps, 8 reps, 10 reps. And you do it as fast as you can without resting if possible. So the exercise you're going to be doing are side-to-side burpees, jumping lunges, jumping squats with a turn, V-sit-ups, and Spiderman presser. So side-to-side burpees, come down, bring your legs to one side, come back, and jump up. That'll be one rep, down, other side, up, two reps. Next one is jumping lunges, so hands on your hip, coming down, one rep, two reps on that. Third exercise is jump and squat with a turn. So you jump and turn, one, two, just like after the jump and squat with a turn. Exercise number four is V-sit-ups. On your back, body out nice and straight. Lift your body up to meet in the middle. One, two, three reps. The last exercise is Spiderman press-ups. So doing a press-up, as you come down, bring your knee up to the side and try and touch your elbow. One rep, and that will be two reps. So for this workout, I'd be asked to compete as fast as possible with good technique. You do 10 side-to-side burpees, 10 jumping lunges, 10 jumping squats with a turn, 10 V-sit-ups, 10 Spider-Man press-ups. Then you do 8 of everything, 6 of everything, 4 reps, 2 reps, 4 reps, 6 reps, 8 reps, 10 reps. Let me know in the Facebook group how fast you can complete that workout.